Hi guys, it's Marty here from letsbuildwp.com, and in this video we're going to be covering how to make images into clickable links on WordPress. This will work for both pages and posts, and I'll also cover how to link the images in our sidebars as well. So if you're ready to get started, this is how to make images into links on WordPress. Okay, so to make an image into a clickable link on WordPress, we first just need to add the image to our page or post. And to do this, we just need to take a new line, click the plus symbol to add a new block, and then choose Image. Then we're going to click Upload in the middle, and search for the image we're wanting to use. When we find it, we can click on it and click Open. Then, once we've added our image, we just need to click on it, and then click the little chain link icon that appears above it. Then we can either paste the URL we'll be linking to into this box, or if we're linking to something on our own site, we can just start typing the page or post name in here instead. When we do this, we'll see the page name appears underneath, and we just need to click on it to add the URL. And if we need this link to open up in a new tab, we just need to click this little down-pointing arrow to the right, and then click the switch beside Open in New Tab. Then, once we're done, we can click the arrow symbol on the right to add our link, and then update or publish our page. And now when we visit it, and click on the image, we'll see that it's now a clickable link. So that's how it's done for pages and posts, but if we're wanting to make an image we have in one of our widget areas or sidebars into a clickable link, we just need to visit our dashboard by clicking our site title at the top, hover over Appearance on the left, and click Widgets. Then we can either use an image that's already in our sidebar, or add a new one using the image widget. And to save time, I'm just going to be using this image I've already got. Then once we have our image added, we just need to get the URL we'll be linking it to. And for this example, I'm going to be linking to my YouTube channel, which I already have open. So we're just going to right-click and copy the URL at the top of the page we'll be linking to, and then head back over to our site. Now we simply need to paste our URL into the box labeled Link To, and then update the widget. Or if we're linking to another site, like I am in this example, we're going to want our link to open up in a new tab. And to do this, we just need to paste our URL into this box, and then click Edit Image. Now we're going to open up the advanced options at the bottom and check the box to open link in a new tab. Then we just need to click Update in the bottom right to update our image, and then click Save on the widget itself. And now when we visit our site and click on the image, we'll see that it now links to our URL. So that's us now at the end, and that was how to make images into clickable links on WordPress. I really hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please give it a like here on YouTube to show your support, and consider subscribing to the channel for more WordPress tutorials like this one in future. Once again, my name's Marty from letsbuildwp.com, and thank you very much for watching my video.